Now Yannick Hansen, one of two Vancouver goals in game one. He scored in a 3-minute and 20-second span in the first period, and that was it in terms of scoring. Jonathan Toews walks in for an early chance, and it rolls off his stick. He was hurried by Christian Erhoff. The reach of Blackhawk captain Jonathan Toews. Seabrook feeds it ahead, top of your screen. Burroughs sidesteps Marian Hossa. Here's a breakout with the Twins. Daniel for Hendrick. Great save by Crawford, and he hangs on. Gets it back. Inside it goes. Daniel Sedin. Hansen scores! Yannick Hansen! Moves it off for Christian Erhoff. Erhoff negated by Hossa momentarily. Now Kessler back to the point. Erhoff looks for a lane. They score! Daniel Sedin out in front. Chipped by Daniel Sedin. Ryan Campbell. Ryan Bickle coming back. Bickle now utilizes that large frame. Off of Luongo, they score! Ben Smith! First ever Stanley Cup goal for Ben Smith. He'll pump one wide. Edler looks around. Alexander Edler scales it inside for Burroughs, defended by Campbell. Cody Hodgson holding onto it, moving away from Campbell. 15 seconds left in the period. Edler scores! Another tip out in front.
They get him one right away.
Vancouver wants to stay on their habits, right, Brian? Maintain what they've done so far. And a goal! Victor Stahlberg sneaks one home.
He didn't even know it was in.
The long go for Ham Hughes. Henrik Sedin, nice pass. Here they come. It's Daniel. Daniel Sedin moves, shoots one. He scores! What a goal! Daniel Sedin! That's why the crowd is moaning.
A funny look on Kessler's face when he came back to the bench.
Luongo, a good save. They score on the rebound. It is Ben Smith again.